supposedly has some basic obedience, like sit, shake, and down. He absolutely does not know how to walk on a leash. So we're going to kind of show you what he knows. Tucker, come. 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 Good boy. No, no jumping. No jumping. Off. Tucker, sit. Oh, sit. Good boy. No, Tucker, sit. 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 Yes. Down. Down.
This is Fluffy and Tucker, and their before walk. This is how they walk on a leash.
This way.
It's kind of like mad chaos. They just kind of do their own thing, kind of whatever they want. Their owner is actually moving to the city, moving to Washington, D.C. And it's really kind of imperative that she has a great heel on her dogs when she goes. That was her big thing that she wanted. So we're looking forward to showing you a difference in how they walk in 2 weeks. Good.
Good job, buddy. Make a good boy.
Good, good, good boy.
Heel, heel. Good. Good job. Good heel. Good job. Good job. Good job.
And then bring him to a sit.
Sit. Good job, break.
And say heel and make a right. And then bring him to a stop.
Sit.
Good. And then give him the B word.
Right.
Yay! Thank you.